And one more note from TxDOT. They've announced today they will receive a federal grant to the tune of $14 million. That money will be used to rebuild the U.S. 59 bridge over the San Antonio River in southwest Goliad. Erosion has taken its toll on that current bridge. The new structure will be wider and will allow for more traffic. That project will go to bid by mid-2024. Construction is expected to last 2.5 years.